because with the Community Foundation, you have many peoples leaving many gifts, and collectively, the foundation distributes those to the people who need them or the issues that need addressing. They're people who have a heart, they're people who have a care, and they want to address the issues the best way they can. And so I would encourage anybody to make an appointment and go talk with them.